Nicole Reloaded.
I can. You know, in life, there's people you play with, and there's people in life you leave alone. I want to say this to everybody that stalks my page. Baby, look, I don't want your man, okay? Because I blocked you on all my social media, but because you're like really, like, Cherry, calm down. Calm down. There's people that you bother, baby, look. There's people that you harass. And then there's people that you just leave alone because you don't want them problems, okay? Baby, I don't want nobody's man. One. Two, I'm not answering to nobody about their ex, okay? I'm not going to go back and forth with nobody about their ex. And we're going to just leave it at that. Okay? Because you know your nigga a liar. I know he a liar. He know he a liar. So me and you don't even, what are you contacting me for? Baby, what are you upset with me for? That was your man. Then he became an ex and I became a friend. Why do y'all be so bothered? Like, girl, like, I already told you what we can do. Or leave me alone. Like, I'm too old for that, baby. Y'all, I can't beef with nobody over a nigga that's not mine. He's not mine. And I'm gonna give you your last warning before I lay you out on the internet. Please leave me alone. Okay? Before the next time I see you, we have a real problem. I'm gonna politely ask in my calm voice, please leave me alone. Because I already offered you what you could get. You said you done with it. I said I'm done with it. Because you see me on live getting my life and enjoying myself. You want to text me. So, shit, baby, I don't do that. You already know how I get. Remember? You already know how I get down. Like, please leave me alone. I just want peace, love, and happiness in my life. I just want peace, love, and happiness. Baby, I don't have to lie to nobody. I don't have to flex for nobody. I don't have to do all that. No, now I'm doing the most. No, you doing the most. Because don't message me no more, please. Now, I've already blocked you off all my social media, but you are still somehow able to see my live, which you making a bitch feel real cute. Like, girl, how are you watching me and I have you blocked? You know, just let me be me. Let me be great. Let me mind my business. Let me just be at peace. Let me love. Let me do whatever I want to do. Because if you ask me anything, I'm going to tell you the truth because I'm not scared of you at all. Girl. Like how y'all like to play mind games, I know how to play mind games too. But I ain't never lied to you. You asked me when's the last time I talked to you this morning. When's the last time you talked to him? First of all, bitch, why is you even asking me? That don't have nothing to do with you. But because I'm a fair bitch and I don't have nothing to hide, I answer your question. When's the last time you talked to him? I talked to him this morning. Now, I didn't have to tell you that he was in my bed. I don't have to tell you that. But you asked me when last time I talked to him. Well, bitch, last time I talked to him was this morning because he's right here. But what I'm not going to do, I'm not going to ever. And then you have to learn who to have problems with. And to all y'all ladies and all y'all gay men out there, when it comes to a man, I'm not beefing with nobody over something that's not even mine. But I think I should relax your mind and also let you know that, baby, if I wanted it, I would have it, okay? Or it would be the fuck away from me. I'm not sitting around nothing that I can't have. But the difference between me and a lot of people in this world is I'm not pressed. I just do what I want to do. Period. Like, I'm not gonna go back and forth with you over your ex. Y'all don't even, nigga. Like, you worried about if I want him? He don't even want you. Like, come on. Let's be cool. We ain't gotta be enemies. We ain't gotta go through all that. We ain't gotta go through all that. And then you know how hoes, you know how you get bitches together. When a bitch try to ask you or question you about something, you know what you do? Tell that bitch the truth. That's how you get these hoes. These hoes that be playing on y'all phone or playing in y'all inbox or following y'all or stalking y'all or trying to see if you at his house and all that crazy shit. When they come to you and they ask you whatever they ask you, tell them hoes the truth. Tell them the truth. Give them exactly what they're looking for. Because you know, I'm the type of bitch, I'm not going through no phone unless I'm looking for something. And if I'm looking for something, that's because you made me feel some type of way. Okay? If I have to go, I'm not, when it comes to a nigga, like, I'm not going through none of that. I've already did that. That's what little girls do. I'm not doing that. A nigga got one time to tell me, Cherry, I don't want to live with you. A nigga got one time to tell me, I think I've outgrown our relationship. Thank you, baby. Let me get my feelings and my heart and my time, my groceries, my furniture, all my clothes, emotions, and I gotta go. Girl, you don't want me no more. A lot of y'all be looking so pressed over niggas that don't even want you. A lot of y'all be in these streets fighting over niggas that don't even want you. Because baby, guess what? If he wanted you, y'all would be together. And the reason why you gotta tell these hoes the truth is because people don't like hearing the truth. People don't like hearing the truth. People do not like hearing the truth. But I'ma just leave it like this. I'm a woman of God. And on top of me being a woman of God, I'm a real ass bitch. And on top of me being a real ass bitch, I don't sleep with people's boyfriends or husbands unless it's a coin involved. So if I kicked it with your nigga or your ex or your crush or your MCM, baby, one thing about it is, catch this, you ready for it? I'm not a going ass hoe. That's the difference. I might be a hoe, but I'm not a going ass hoe. And I'm not a free ass hoe. And you same hoes that be having a problem with me, oh, you got mine in your bed. Baby, weren't you just in my bed too? Weren't you just in my bed too? But did I try you? Did I try to touch you? No. You know why? Because I'm not pressed for no nothing ass nigga. And I'm definitely not pressed for a nigga who can't do nothing for me. I'ma have my fun. I'ma live my life. I'ma suck them dicks. I'ma make my bands. I'ma shake this ass. And I'ma make you hoes mad. But in the midst of all of that, baby, I don't have to sneak and do nothing. I'm grown. 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 So grown. And that's just dead on that. I'm grown. I can't go back and forth with you. Y'all hoes still following niggas. Y'all hoes still trying to be with a motherfucker who don't even want you. And y'all better. And I'm going to be real with y'all. Y'all hoes that be trying to keep up shit over a nigga that don't want you. Y'all better keep that shit with the niggas. If I'm fucking with a nigga and it's another bitch involved, I'm gonna get into it with a nigga. Like, I don't have nothing to say to the third party. Like, bitch, you don't know me, nor do you owe me anything. And something else I need to tell y'all, stop trying to call. Let me be real. I don't use that friend word very loosely. I don't use that friend word very loosely. So, hold on, I'm finna end this live and y'all come right back. I'm just gonna follow my...